As you can see, the countertops are already in place, but we don't have cupboards and cabinets as of yet, and all the mess are there. We'll deal with that later.